sub-scap mobilization. Going to use the broom to hit the bottom side of that shoulder blade and melt down that muscle. So holding near the tip, I want to come up and under my armpit like I was shooting out the top of my shoulder. From here, I'm going to reach down, rotating in and out. That turns the muscle on, relaxes the muscle. I can also move this hand to scrub that muscle down. And again, continue to mobilize it. 2 minutes, 2 times a day is a perfect prescription for you.